Good day, everyone. Today I am explaining how we created this small program that is our small game that is Battleship. First thing of all, these headers, we use 5 headers, which is the basic header, the strings header, the menu header, time header, and the color changing header. In the main system, we have this line which denotes which edits what will our program looks like. On this program, we selected the color B4, where this B denotes the color of the background, and this 4 denotes the color of the text. The colors can be found in this website. Which I will be posting, I will be linking down below. This line prints or shows this line, the intro line. And then this line right here until here or here provides the function of the main menu, where if you'll select one, it will proceed on the game, and you select 2, it will proceed on the instructions of the game. Like this one. This is the text of the instructions or the rules in the game. This line right here, this line right here denotes how difficult is the game played, which can detect the if you entered number 1, number 2, and number 3. This line right here denotes or stores your data on the array, which is the 10x10 array matrix, where this ship or the aircraft carrier placed on the 10x10, and this 10x10 battlefield, this one, the 10x10 battlefield. This basically places this aircraft carrier, which was five spaces, and scans the orientation and scans where the ship will be placed here. Then it goes also with this battleship, which consumes 4 spaces, and this destroyer, which consumes 3 spaces, and this corvette, which consumes 2 spaces. After you're placing your aircraft, I mean your ships on your battlefield, this line right here, where's that? This line right here places the enemy ship randomly, where X is as it is at random and Y is at random. It will go the same way with the enemy battleship, the enemy destroyer, and the enemy corvette. Then where was that? This line right here denotes that the AI or the CPU, or I mean the enemy computer enemy, chooses or attacks you at any random position. This denotes from here up to here, which is the script for this. Not that one. This from here to that random line. This random line denotes this where will your enemy attack, which is always at random. And then basically it will the game functions well as if you are playing the battleship game and the flash games you found on the internet. This line right here denotes if you hit the target or replaces the enemy header with H if you hit the target, and an asterisk if you didn't. And this will proceed to a breaks, or it will transfer the turn on your enemy, or from enemy to your turn. And then after that, after you play the game, this will scan, this line will scan if you hit all of his ship, if you hit all of his ship, if you first hit all of his ship, it will print the line you win. And in other way, if the enemy hit all of your ship, it will denote the not you lose line. Thank you.